Cage Blabar, the open raising only one goes for the early lead. Mariana running second around the outside now is Guapo Pace. Then followed by Hakobo's Magic Tito, Jean Prince last stronghold. And going along for the first need to steal. Only one leads by five lengths. Mariana running second down in third. Guapo Pace, Hakobo's Magic Tito Jean, next in line, then followed by Purging Line, Prince Law, along the back, stronghold. Halfway down the travel, it is still only one leads Malang. No, Yana, try to get closer in second. Down in third, Guapo Pace, here comes Tito Jean, Cobos Magic. Purging Line is charging at it away. Inside the last 600, no, Yana, now in front by some three lengths. Tito G now running second, running into the only one, moving up Prince Law, purging line. As they hit the final turn, no, Yana, by some five lengths now. Tito G and Prince Law now for the outside, but still no. Yana by some six and winning this race of a Prince Law third, Tito Jean. Purging line, Guapo Pace.
Ok, bayang karirista para po dito sa ating race number one. Ang nauna po dyan itong numero dos, No Yana with Mark Alvarez, ang ating unofficial winner. Nasa bundo dyan, numero 3 na si Prince Law. Tercero, numero 8, Tito Jean. Close yan, business numero 6, Bridging Line.